Okay. I guess now we know you really are that good.
Thanks, but don't worry. I know I've got a lot left to learn.
You do, but you've also got talent. And right now, the only limit I see to how far you can go is how hard you're willing to work.
Guess it's time to get back to the grind.
Guess so. Keep it up.
Well, if it isn't Miss Lucky.
I earned everything I've gotten, Josie. You know that.
No, you haven't. If I hadn't been banged up, I would have been the one to defeat Sasha Banks, not you.
I guess we'll have to agree to disagree.
Agree to disagree? No, we won't. I'm finally 100%. I want a rematch.
I'm not afraid to get my nails dirty. I'm in.
Thank you. Are you as excited about this as I am?
Are you my new manager?
Yep, and I am so jazzed about this. I always thought I'd make a great manager.
Then I'm glad we're both getting the opportunity to try this out.
That's the spirit. Now, I've been watching managers for years, and I've learned a lot. I'm thinking we can go with a Paul Bearer Undertaker vibe. I know where we can get an urn, cheap.
I've kinda got my own thing already.
Right, I get it. What if you called me the Brain or Miss Saxton Abyth? Oh, I got it. The Mouth of the North.
I think it's important to find your own voice and persona.
Wow, the mentor has become the mentee. This could be the start of something really special. Let's get you in the ring and meet at ringside.
Oh! once-in-a-lifetime talent, here comes China.
And from Redondo Beach,
the Amazon China, ready for action. A true powerhouse in the women's division. Heck, a true powerhouse of any division here in WWE.
The ultimate breaker of barriers here in WWE, but also the ultimate breaker of her opposition's bodies.
China looks absolutely focused here, ready to show off that power and strength that she's been so synonymous with.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Splash!
All their weight coming down hard.
Quick thinking from China. Paying it right back with a reversal. Monster set up in the corner. Clothesline in the corner. Distress showing on the face of China.
Yeah, China really need
taking flight.
Body splash. That offense taking a toll on her.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
China out of harm's way.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Ooh. Big drop.
She's staying elusive.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Can she capitalize?
Super kick!
China is reeling to her feet.
It's over!
Can China come back from that?
The rope stopped the pin.
Shoulders down.
Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one!
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Here we go!
Ready for the giant swing! The giant swing!
Counters with an attack on China.
Elbow drop!
Sights set on the top rope.
Taking flight.
Bang, what a splash.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
You feel like hope is starting to...
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Viking.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even.
Nia Jax and Tamina have been hanging around the PC recently, and I guess they upset Fanny with some not-so-constructive criticism of her skills. Anyway, I think she'd appreciate some help standing up to them.
Thank you.
Your submissions are weak. Just an FYI.
Maybe you need an up-close demonstration.
No. I can see how weak they are from a kilometer away.
What makes you such an expert anyway?
I'm from Calgary. We have a great tradition.